Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And we went to Target earlier today.
We went shopping.
This is Saturday, August 3rd. And we went to two different Targets today, and they have some awesome deals on clearance toys right now.
One had way better than the other.
But still, there was a lot to be found, and we'll show this off in just a second. Mm-hmm. But Ben and I also got another new toy.
A new camera! Yeah. HD. Yeah. Our current one is not HD.
We're recording this on our old camera, our original camera, that we've had since the very beginning of Ben's Toy Bin.
Yes.
But now we're upgrading.
Uh-huh.
So the second half of this video where we're going to show off all these toys is going to be on our new HD camera. Let's take a look.
Yay! And we're back!
Yep, this is the first footage ever on our new HD camera. If you like what you see, like the difference, be sure to like the video, leave a comment.
Yeah.
I think this is going to be awesome.
I can see on the screen already that it looks better.
But we had to show off this incredible haul. These prices at Target, we couldn't believe it. These are like yard sale prices for brand new toys at Target. And we added some great stuff to our collection today. We know a lot of you don't like the Fairy Moon Littlest Pet Shop. But look at that price. Originally $9.99. We found it at Target today. 70% off for $2.98.
And they're pretty cool. I mean, I know you guys don't like them, but I really like these Moonlight Fairies. I think they're really cute.
We reviewed Piney Ponds a long time ago. We got one from Walgreens.
Yeah, it's a Walgreens haul video.
Yeah, but today we've never seen these before, but they were too cute to pass up. These Piney Pond Mermaid Friends.
And who doesn't like mermaids?
$2.38. And it comes with a little dolphin and a seahorse.
Mm-hmm. So I just dug out our little Piney Pond that we had in the original video. She's right there. She's so cute. So now you know why we had to get the mermaids, too.
That's adorable.
I couldn't help it. I picked that up.
And we love Toy Story. All of them.
Mm-hmm.
And this Fisher-Price set of Imaginext. Imagine Next,
imagine.
With Lotso and some of his henchmen, Lotso Huggin' Bear.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that price. $2.18 for Fisher-Price Disney figurines.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty cool.
And these are sturdy ones. They actually had a lot of these at both of the Targets we went to.
Yep.
We should know that not all Targets may have the same selection or the same prices. It varies from store to store, we found.
Right, yeah.
We just happened to get really lucky.
Yeah, and this is a Target that we don't normally go to, so.
This was 50% off, and Legos are expensive to begin with.
Mm-hmm.
Originally $30 for the set of Hobbit Legos.
$14.98.
Which is a really good price. You get four minifigures in there. Ben liked it because it looks very Halloween-y. We're not really familiar with the Hobbit or Lord of the Rings characters.
No, but this is going to go great in my Halloween village.
She has all the Monster Fighter Legos, and these fit it right in with the glow-in-the-dark spiders and everything.
Yeah.
These and some of the Pirates of the Caribbean sets, the old pirate sets, fit right into your Lego display on Halloween.
We have a video of last year's display, if you go back and look at that, too.
That was a good find. Now check this out. Ultimate Spider-Man Battle Pods. We reviewed the blind bags, and they're on clearance too. 88 cents a bag. But these big sets of them, 70% off. This one in particular was $1.78. We had to get this one because Ben liked the little devil Spider-Man.
Yeah, look at him. He's so cute.
If you've never seen the cartoon, Spider-Man will occasionally...
All the time.
consult with himself when he's thinking something over, and a little devil Spider-Man will appear on one shoulder.
Yeah.
And a little angel Spider-Man will appear on the other.
Yeah.
So we had to get that. And we got another set of four of them right here. Worth the $1.78 alone just for a figure of Spider-Ham.
Spider-Ham, Spider-Ham.
There is an episode of the show where Loki, Thor's brother, turns... Spider-Man into a little pig.
Yep, that was a pretty funny episode.
And Thor calls him Spider-Ham.
Yep.
That's like the best episode ever. And we also got Thing and White Tiger. And I'm not sure who that fourth guy is, I'm sorry. But $1.78. The blind bags, when they came out, weren't $1.78.
No, so that's pretty cool.
And we got this big set.
Mm-hmm.
Also 70% off, $448. And if you look at this selection of figures, you'll see why we had to pick this one up.
Meow. The little angel.
We had to, this is the only set with the little angel Spider-Man in it.
Yeah.
So we had to get that to go with the little devil one. And other stuff we saw marked down really low, stuff we didn't collect. They had a lot of Dora the Explorer. They had a lot of G.I. Joe. And one more thing we picked up. We couldn't believe the price on this thing either. We've never done a Novi Stars before.
Nope. But this was only $4.48, marked down from $14.99.
They had some bigger ones too, which were like $7 or $8, but we wanted to review this one first.
Mm-hmm.
It looks pretty cool. Yeah. Orbit Beach, it says.
Yep. We don't really know much about this, but the dolls are always grabbing my attention on the shelf. So.
They are very eye-catching. So if you saw anything you liked, anything you think we should review first, leave a comment below.
Mm-hmm.
And rush out to Target, because they are clearing the shelves. Stuff seems to be priced to move. It's not going to last long at that price.
No, it won't.
They're obviously trying to clear the racks for Christmas toys.
Yep.
So we just wanted to show off this little haul. And like always, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment on our videos.
Follow us on Twitter.
And on Facebook.
And stay tuned for lots more videos with our new camera.
So excited!
See you next time, everybody.
Bye! Spider-Ham, Spider-Ham.